Emma? Sam? I made it to the station. You guys beat me here? Hello?
Fuck it.
Oh, great. The authorities sealed off the platform. But I need to get up there.
Thank you.
That is a work of art.
Way to go!
You made it.
Eventful journey?
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Uh-huh. Let's move.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment.
The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Dude.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Guys, zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Oh, so there was this doctor, okay? And he told me that he needed my blood to cure the plague, but it turns out it was a trick, and I found out that he started the whole outbreak.
What?
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Every fucking time!
I know, right? And he flew here to some secret lab, but we steal his chopper and tell the cops or the army or whoever, and they can deal with it.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Look, he is gonna turn, and then we have to be ready to...
Shh. I know.
You're right. It's my blood Reuben took. I have to find out why. Stop him if I can.
Yeah. Now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Count on that. Keep watch. In case the sniper comes back.
Hey! I believe in you.
If you knew what I was, you might not be so sure. Okay, Reed. Whatever rock you crawled under, I'm gonna find ya.
Reed's red carpet. The fuck are the Reeds even doing here? she sure is thorough. Leave no zombie unskewered. Where the hell are they going? There's no lab here. Tisha held the zombies off while Reuben did something. This has been moved. No prizes for guessing who. Broken. That's why they couldn't just open the door. Re-aging clinic? the fuck is this about? Why would anyone want to look older? And what is Ruben doing here? Oh, of course they had a key card. Jerks. Empty. Where did they go? Must be something around here. Re-wrinkle cream? Who buys this crap? Wait, who would buy this crap? The only thing out of place. A list of names and ID numbers. Just normal stuff.
Okay, Constant.
This information should help you along.
Hi, Constant.
I found this just for you.
Are you kidding me? A secret door. Nice try, Reed. But you can't hide from me.
Whatever you're doing, it stops now.
Wait! You don't understand.
No! I am not a fucking zombie! God!
What are you then?
Oh, well, let's ask Daddy, huh? Tell her.
What am I? You infected a whole city.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why did they all have to die?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in all of us?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We hear each other's thoughts. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she's... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, all right? Now just go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I...
I've seen this before. We've got to go.
Don't touch me.
Tisha, now. Come on. We have got to go. Run. Shit. Get out of here. All right, big boy. You and me.
Oh, fuck. Gotta get out. Tisha. She's the cure. No, she can handle herself. She'll be at the chopper. Out of my way. Hero coming through. Back to the chopper, and we are out of here. So who's gonna play me when they make a movie out of this? Maybe I could do a cameo. Ooh. Emma could play herself. She could put in a word for me. Just gotta inject myself with Reed's cure, and then we can all get out of here. Have you seen Tisha?
Oh! Who?
A girl. Probably running.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Shit.
Goodbye. Again?
Hey, wait!
It's what I deserve.
Hey, hear me out. Okay, I've got something. One-shot cure. It was meant for me, but... we've all got to change. You can too.
Not his head, you idiot!
Oh, yeah, sorry. Old habits.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
I'm staying. Look, the cure's out there. Alone. I have to find her.
Here, go save the world.
Thanks.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Good luck. Just think it, and it's done.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To save Tisha.
That the only reason?
Thank you.
Okay, Constant.
This has you written all over it.
Oh, hey! Come in, come in. It's safe here. Welcome to Todd's Emporium. Take off your shoes and make yourself at home. Actually, keep the shoes on.
Amazing. Hey, bestie, it's your girl, Amanda Styles. Swear to you, this is the last time, but I've got
if I told you I'd have to kill
you're the only one I can trust
all right.
to do this right.
You got yourself
I know,
deal.
I know. Stay indoors
just
where it's
make
safe.
It a cool day,
I promise,
yeah?
Once we're done, you can wrap me up, slap a bow over my mouth, and say, don't open till Xmas. But at least come hear me out. And don't wait up. We only get one shot at this. Come meet me behind the bleachers on Hollywood
buddy.
Boulevard.
This place
Smiley
ain't
face.
What it seems.
Okay, thanks. Bye.
Oh,
thank you.
I know that. Just lying around, waiting to be found. In disaster, there's opportunity. That's the American dream. Can I interest you in making a purchase? That was amazing! I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Be on it.
Hey, welcome back. Guess you haven't escaped yet.
Turns out I've made other plans.
Join the club. Membership includes daily access to the Trent Special Blend. Act now while supplies last. Yo, craziest thing. I was cleaning up the parking lot and some gunk got all caught up on my broom, tried to smack it off, and boing! Goes bouncing over the wall.
Yeah. There's weird shit inside the zombies. It does stuff.
Oh, bet that's the stuff that turns him. Oh, I knew it, man. It's not a virus. It's like GM food. Chlorine chicken. Antibiotic beef. It's all brewing inside them.
I don't know about that, but I could definitely use more of that gunk.
I think I know where you can get the good stuff, yeah? The most messed up zombie, that's where. You gotta check the strongest man comp. Those roid-soaked douchebags will be gunk mines.
Could be, yeah.
Yeah. And like the sewer outfall? There's been toxic waste in there for years. I mean, there's gotta be bad turkeys cooking in that oven.
You might be onto something. I'm gonna go check it out.
Yeah, you'll see I'm right. GM Foods, man.
You think we're... Trent, you burn... All those zombie parts, like I asked you to?
Define... burn.
What? What is the...